Hello, how are you? Today I will introduce you to the 3-volt to 220 volt power inverter that I created. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. I will use an old discarded speaker and a computer cooling fan. Next, I use 90mm diameter PVC pipe and cut it into 3cm long pieces. Still using the same PVC pipe, I cut 2 circles of 2mm size. Then I use special glue to stick the 2 circles to the 2 ends of the plastic pipe. After finishing the plastic pipe, I wrapped copper wire around it. I used glue to stick the copper coil to the speaker. Next, I'll glue a 90mm diameter round magnet to the computer's cooling fan. I continued using glue to stick the computer fan onto the wooden board. We use 4 chopsticks to support the speakers and computer cooling fan. I used a soldering iron to connect the copper coil to the speaker. I used a converter cable to connect to the speaker. I use an additional converter cable to connect to the PC fan. I used a socket and capacitor to get power from the inverter I just built. I have completed my inverter. Now it is time to test it. I use a 3-volt lithium battery to power the inverter. To test the output of the inverter, I used a fan and a light bulb. You can see the inverter works very well and is extremely powerful. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.